a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. Then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Huh?
Hey!
I'll find you.
Here. Let's feed him to the hounds.
He's here. Get around him.
Take it. He got his legs. Damn you.
Watch out!
Dump you in the river!
Just die! Get him!
Let's find that chin now!
Thank you. Dunwall citizens, this is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Report all deceased family members to the local dead counter. Unreported deaths are a punishable offense.
Yes, I will. I think the little birdies are sad today. The little birdies are sad today. Granny, granny, granny. Dear? Is that you, my dear husband? Oh, my eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them, but what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you? I told you the knives go on the left. They've always gone on the left.
Let us in, Granny!
She's blind, not deaf. We're here to do your walk.
Would you look at this? You don't walk into Bottle Street looking like that.
That outfit must have cost a lot.
Maybe I'll let my girlfriend wear it.
Somebody get a shake! Die, you rusty bastard!
Thank you.
knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you. I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come. If I was a lady, I'd wear that. Yes, I would. I told you the knives go on the left. They've always gone on the left. You never listen. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slackjaw is the worst of the lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious. But they're shy. You'll have to go or they won't come. The knives go on the left. They've always gone on the left.
You never listen.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name or even the name of her family, but an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
Get out. Granny, 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 come out with me instead. Granny, 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 you can't because you're...
I can feel a great age ending.
Is Bottle Street is here to take its cut. So reach into your pockets and let's get this done.
Yeah, and the inspection fee. We can't
help it. Cross the line and you'll have your...
Don't make me take that away from you.
What?
Anyone there? Anyone there? Hey! Let me out!
Out. I'm trapped.
me out! I'm trapped!
Somewhere around here. Alpha. I know you're here. You won't stay hidden for long. He's here. Yeah! Two arms. You're going down.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Please clear the area when a motorized carriage or stilt walker approaches on state business. Be advised that such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me. What the? Want to look at some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Ain't he just a boss? Like Slackjaw?
This is one of them. Sorts of crazies, does rituals and the like. Bone charm. Touched by the outside of these, given dark powers, can sleep his throat across the room.
Where'd you run off?
Hey, we're gonna find your sorry ass.
I know you're here. Help me look for him. He's as slippery as hagfish guts. It's just a matter of time. Run and hide, you coward. Someone's about to get shanked. Where are you? Just a matter of time, buddy. Where are you? Oh.
Wake up, damn it!
Slapjaw coming down.
Not till the next batch of elixir's done. He'll want to check on things.
Then you better get all your shit together, huh?
Everything's fine.
Come on, let's get this guy! Let's see what's inside. Somewhere. Yeah. So he goes from room to room.
Someone. Okay. Somebody, give me a hand.
Slow down. I'm gonna loot your corpse.
somebody about.
Where are you? Someone's still around.
Where'd you run off? I know you're here.
Just a matter of time. I'm gonna dump you in the river after I turn.
Dunwall citizens, John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Any citizens are liable to search or imprisonment at the discretion of the City Watch. Attention watchmen. This district is now considered a highly infected area. Residents are to be escorted to adjacent neighborhoods or delivered for immediate deportation to the flooded Doom.
Thank you. door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere.
Oh no! Help me! I need help!
Thank you.
But in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
A whaler's
yeah, man. 50 years old at least. This guy
could work for the Empress.
Forget his old ass. I can't even remember the Empress. We tagged it plain. Under Clavering Street is ours. Come on. What's the take?
20.
Plus two elixir.
Look what's happening!
Where are you?
Gotcha!
Get over
Let's
here!
Let's see what's...
Die, you crusty bastard!
Looking for something special?
Thank you. got a prowler on the loose.
You now. Someone help me!
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off.
Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here.
Psst, Corvo. It's me, Overseer Martin.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do, and I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. poor circulation, and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if you could release me or at least go gather some firewood. You never appreciate the fine masonry of Dunwall's cobblestones until you've had your face hanging over them for days on end. Feels good to stand up straight.
Thank you, Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
Sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No. It's a rare occurrence, but I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him vaguely.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer.
Or even the High Overseer.
Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry.
could the city get?
I believe so.
Do not let your keen eyes wander. Night boy, there's word of bad men about.
Here's a good boy.
Good boy, Justice.
Thank you.
those fools at Coldridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Hiram, or the Lord Regent, as he asks us to call him now, seems to have faith in all the Sokolov's security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least the girl has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week has given me ample opportunity to inspect the
outsider himself has these five attributes by which he hopes to defeat the righteous.